Hello everyone, my name is Cressley and I'm from Peru. I have living in New York for 6 months. And why I'm here? Well, I'm here because I applied to the Open American program and I can tell you that it's been a wonderful experience. I met new friends from different countries and a lot of places around the USA. And I'm so glad to have an incredible host family here. Hello guys, today we have made a chocolate chip cookies. He is Matthew.
And if you don't know my nickname is Nicolette. Yeah. I mean Nikki.
Why pretend?
Okay. Pretend.
He teaches how to make these cookies because it's very famous here in America. So Matt, tell us what is the ingredients.
Flour, butter, brown sugar, chocolate chips, eggs, sugar, vanilla, salt, and baking powder. Kids, you need to tell your parents that you need help with the electricity because you can't mix the things up with the ingredients. Kids, so now first we need to put butter. Kids, after we put the sugar and the brown sugar, now we mix. Kids, after we mix the sugar and brown sugar, now we're gonna put eggs, salt, and bacon. So now after we mix the eggs, now we're gonna put salt and baking salt. Now we need to put this in there. We need to mix it, then flour. Now we're gonna put chocolate chips. Looking good. So now we need to crumble it into little balls. How do we grab it? Oh. Kids, after we make it to balls, now we need to smush it and crush it.
Okay, guys, we finished to making the cookies. So now the famous chef, Tate, how is? Taste it, please. How is your cookies? How is?
It's famous.
Yeah? It's so yummy? Yes. And so now I taste, how is the cookies? Yeah.
And
you're cooking very well.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you want to see more of Matthew's famous chef in America in New York City. Bye!
Bye!
Make sure to subscribe! Bye!